getting good.
Some kind of control center. Don't really care about the details, so long as the spark's flying. rise and shine. All right, make me look good.
Eru le flara garo, is habor jizem ze vaxa inatro, bo me finadre. Pegar us plot as vista bocar pina, no nui marstro deber cur burkurni.
It's time for you to die, you pathetic freak.
Trilter el malum nung yeo, I upumagog his maskur kufofalio, mio spark mit tunur.
All right, make me look good. You and me, we're getting good. Make me look good.
Travel route is confirmed. I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief.
Of course. Of course. Of course. As soon as things have calmed down... Ha! What have we here? If it isn't the Cipher himself come triumphantly to our doorstep, I was just telling our keeper about you.
Am I interrupting a meeting?
No, we were finishing up. Reynold, summarize the situation for Cipher 9.
We intercepted unusual communications from the Republic forces alluding to one of their people being assassinated. Well, before Sanju Pine died, he sent us some fascinating data. We put the pieces together and realized that you'd killed Greystar.
It wasn't an easy job, but it was necessary.
Without Greystar, the surviving terrorists will run amok for a few weeks, but soon enough, we'll round them all up.
The Balmoran cell is no longer a threat. The other cells in the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
Then the operation was successful.
That's correct. Station Chief Reynold will take matters from here. He'll run cleanup and forward any discoveries to headquarters. When you return to your ship, contact Watcher 2. She will brief you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts.
I'll be on my way shortly.
Good work once again, Cipher 9. Keep her out.
That man hides it well, but the strain's getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'm not sure what you're talking about.
Make no mistake, I don't hold him responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadis was assassinated on his watch. Ah, but now's no time to discuss politics. You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
I'll let you get to it, then.
Safe journey, young Cipher.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
Won't find a better bargain. Come back anytime.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed. At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Sir, Sergeant Thaddeus, here for Cipher 9. Got orders from the planetary governor to find you. You're needed at this war conference, Priority Alpha 1.
Why does the Balmoran governor need me?
The Dark Council sent an emissary, big-time Sith Lord, to personally review the status of the Balmoran occupation. This conference will determine the next stage of the ground campaign. Whole war's about to be decided, and the governor wants your expertise.
Let me guess, the governor needs support from Imperial Intelligence.
That's really none of my business, sir. Assigning black level clearance. No one will cause you trouble. Be quick, though. They're starting any minute.
You said you wanted to talk.
What? Oh, yeah, sorry. No idea what I was gonna say. Been distracted. Thinking about home.
You never told me where you come from.
Red dirt ball of a planet way out near the unknown regions. Life was miserable on Ratatak. Backwards people living in caves. Big on tribal blood feuds. Almost got stoned to death when I was 12. That's when I knew I had to get out.
You're going to have to explain that. When you say stoned...
Rocks, fist size, thrown at me. My dad was from a cursed family, which is basically tribal propaganda for we want your land. Some great-grandfather of mine was a warlord. conquer a few tribes and you're a cannibal demon of the summit.
Being a cannibal demon's descendant couldn't be easy.
Like I said, stonings. No way was I staying planetside. I hitched a ride on a spice trafficker ship. Figured the big, civilized galaxy would have a place for me. I thought I was gonna get accepted. I had to get tough.
You don't have to be tough. I'm here for you. Anything you need.
Can you stop for 1 minute? I try to tell you something and you're all over me. Just forget I said anything. You smell burnt flesh? That's my fingers. Gun overheated in the last fight. So, all that one-shot kill stuff you do, where'd you learn it?
It was part of my training. I can show you exercises if you like.
Yeah, I like getting off more than around a minute. I learned to shoot with a friend of mine. First year out of rat attack, I was a mess. Me and Amspechel hooked up on a tramp freighter. She was running too. We stole a holdout blaster and shared it.
Were you in trouble?
Not at first, but we got there. She had gang connections, so one time we were raiding the ship's cargo bay, planning to sell whatever we get. Turns out it was an exchange ship, syndicate stuff. We've just pried open the storage crates when we figure it out. We're dead meat, right?
With one holdout blaster, the odds weren't in your favor.
Best we can figure, I torch the place while Ampsby grabs a dock worker. Then we sit and wait for the exchange. Enforcers finally show. We blame the dock worker and say we came to stop him. Prove our exchange material. They bought it.
Risky. But I guess it paid off.
Best kind of risk. Amspechel ended up worse off later, but it was great for me. She was fun. We ever run into her, we should get together. Time of the century. Agent, we need to talk. I just heard from headquarters. Keeper finally came through on a promise he made when I joined up.
I'm not sure why that's cause for complaint.
Turns out they took a little long. I asked you guys to find Anspechel, old friend of mine. I told you about her. We hooked up after I left Rat Attack. Last time I saw her, she saved my life and got me to Hutta. I owe her big. Now she's in trouble.
What sort of trouble?
She crossed some exchange buddies on Nar Shaddaa. Report didn't give details, but I can guess how it went down. I'm gonna head over, kill the exchange, and save the girl. You should come with.
You want my help? You've got it. Let's go.
Good choice. And so you know, we do this right, I've got a surprise plan for us.
Do you know the worst part, Governor?
I didn't!
Exactly. You didn't even own up to your mistakes. That's why the Dark Council gave this planet to me.
Please!
Watch and enjoy. I'm Darth Lachris, and I'm here to cleanse Balmora. Would you like to join me, Agent? I hear you're very good at your job.
Cipher 9, Imperial Intelligence. I might be able to spare resources.
You're here because I asked the Governor to bring me his best. Balmora has a problem.
My friends in the Resistance, I won't take much time. The Empire says it owns Balmora. The Republic says it's yours, we're gone. But you and I know Balmora's won with sweat and tears, and my boys will stand by your side until everyone knows it.
Grand Marshal Cheketta, formerly of the Republic Army. Officially, he and his troops went rogue after the Republic withdrew from this sector. Ever since, they've been holed up under siege, aiding the Resistance and fortifying their position. You may have met their scouting parties already.
If these men are ex-Republic, aren't they violating the peace treaty?
Not so long as the Republic government denies any official involvement. Cheketta and the Resistance are based in the Balmoran Arms Factory, home of the brightest engineers in the galaxy. I'm told the factory's generators are inexhaustible, its defenses cutting edge, its barricades block our scans, giving the Resistance peace and privacy.
No fortress is invincible. There must be a structural vulnerability and potential traitors in the ranks.
If the Governor had done his job, we'd know. But there's no time anymore. Cheketta may have officially gone rogue, but the Republic still supports him. They fund his revolution from the shadows, make supply drops in secret. Those Republic hypocrites want the arms factory as a beachhead. And as Balmora's new governor, I say we take it before they mount a full invasion.
One small team should be able to penetrate the defenses. It'll be dangerous, but I can handle it.
Obliterate the factory defenses. Lower the barricades that block our scans, and I'll have an army at your back. And if you can, bring me proof of Republic involvement on Balmora. We'll expose their lies on a galactic stage.
show you my gun.
This is Grand Marshal Cheketta to all personnel. Last night was a hell of a fight. Outnumbered 10-1, and we still beat back the imps. Victory's coming, boys. Keep this up, and we can all go home.
Look good.
Marshal Cheketta, I've been hearing grumbling lately. People saying the Republic abandoned Balmora. Well, I may not be Republic Army anymore, but I'm still a patriot, so don't say it to my face. The treaty may not have left us much choice, but the people of the Republic are still behind you.
Yeah.
Grand Marshall Cheketta here. I want to talk about sacrifice. My troops and I gave up our homes in the Republic. But the rest of you, you weren't given a choice. Your planet was taken from you. You're giving up everything to get it back. That's the real deal.
Darth Lachris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone, cut through this interference.
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Cheketta, formerly of the Republic Army.
Cheketta. On behalf of the Sith Empire and the legitimate Balmoran government, I suggest you surrender.
I appreciate your concern, but I'm going to say no. I'm not a complete fool. Once I realized you planned to lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Jedi Knight Raylan Nis, reporting.
Tempe Squad, reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmoran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You expect me to believe these people are acting without Republic orders? They're violating the peace treaty by supporting the Resistance.
Raylan, are you here on Republic orders?
No, sir.
There you go.
Go! Go!
Getting good. Can you hear me? This channel is still open. Did Cheketta send a Jedi?
Along with a special forces team. He claimed they weren't with the Republic.
I'm sure he did. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a hyperspace beacon. It shouldn't be possible. It must have taken them decades.
Don't underestimate their engineers or their resources. What can you do?
In theory, starships could follow the beacon and jump-in system almost directly overhead.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmoran Arms Factory and bypassing our defenses.
You know where to look. Scan for enemy transport approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces, Triumph class.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They took entire planets. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
If they're heading to the factory, we can stop them from the ground.
Agreed. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems. I'll have attack squadrons blow those ships out of the sky. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmora.
This is Darth Lachris. Our ships are closing on the Republic transports. Keep destroying those landing pads, and there will be no escape for the enemy. Squadrons engaged. We've downed 6 Republic transports. I'm calling in additional ground-to-air weaponry. Targets remain airborne, and they've got nowhere to go. But one transport slipped past us. I'm sending in ground troops. You intercept that ship at the factory's upper landing pad. No one survives this attack.
Make me look good. All right, make me look good.
The fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No. You've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmora. After we handle this. You're damn tough, you know that?
Jedi and a Grand Marshal dead at my hand.
Weapons out!
Ah!
Good fight. You've got... well... you've got something I don't have anymore.
One shot and you're a corpse on the floor.
I'm aware. Please wait. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmora, publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion, if you help my men.
Talk. And make it good.
Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
You're in no position to strike a deal.
Damn it. That's everything you could want. Why?
You and your men, every resistance fighter on this planet, must be punished.
This won't last forever. Your empire won't last. I swear.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lachris sent us to reinforce your position.
Take the Grand Marshal into custody. We're done for now.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
Getting good.
Thank you.
All right, make me look good.
Darth Lachris. Grand Marshal Cheketta is defeated, and the Balmoran arms factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
On behalf of the Senate and the Supreme Chancellor, I wholeheartedly condemn the actions of these rogue soldiers on Balmora. They struck at Imperial targets without any Republic support. The Senate values its peace treaty with the Empire.
So embarrassing for the Senate, forsaking their own people. Meanwhile, Imperial intelligence has begun interrogating our captives. I'm giving the Jedi to Darth Maar to see if they can be turned.
I know you wanted proof of Republic involvement, but you don't seem disappointed.
You gave me something just as good. I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran arms factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you. You have my gratitude for your assistance.
Remember it. Imperial intelligence could use a friend in the Sith someday.
I don't forget my allies. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity. Should you choose to remain on Balmora, perhaps I'll call on you again.
Thank you.
Thank you.